our salute to all of you and our great nation. The Greenville Health System Military and Government Liaison Office and the Special Forces Association are the sponsors for today's demonstration. This is your Special Forces Association parachute team. The team is made up of active duty service members, retired service members, and DOD dependents who purchase and maintain their own equipment. They are here standing to tie in South Carolina. East jumper is falling at speeds in excess of 100 miles per hour. Watch East jumper as they use their controls to steer their canopies, allowing them to descend into the drop zone. The flag being jumped today may touch the ground. We mean no disrespect for our national colors, but because of the size of the weight attached to the flag, it is a safety issue and will not be caught. The flag will be recovered as quickly as possible with the greatest care and respect.